authorities are organizing a search party in the Black Hills Forest. This marks the latest in a series of disappearances dating back to 1994, when a group of students ventured into the woods near Burkittsville, never to be seen again.
Jess, hey, it's good to hear from you. I didn't think you'd call.
Yeah, well, neither did I, to be honest. Guess we're both full of surprises. So what are you up to?
Did you hear about the missing kid? I'm joining the search.
Oh, wow. Okay. You think that's a good idea?
Why wouldn't it be?
You know why. You know what? Never mind. You're right. Maybe I shouldn't have called.
No, Jess, wait. No, I'm glad you did. Listen, I'm almost there. I'll call you later, okay?
All right. Just be careful.
Come on, Bullet. Let's see if we can find a way to contact Sheriff Lanning. It looks like they've started without us, huh? Hey, let's get moving. Let's find this kid. He's been through enough already. Sorry, Anthony. First come, first served. Yeah, I'll call Lanning once I'm in the forest. Not now. I'll give him a call once I'm in the forest. Not now. I'll give him a call once I'm in the forest. Not now. I'll give him a call once I'm in the forest. They came well prepared. Looks like they have the whole forest covered. You found something, buddy? We're not leaving that laying around, right, boy? Photo. What the hell? What is this? Come on, Bullet. Let's go find this kid. No point in waiting any longer. Let's call Lanning. Ellis to base. Did you copy?
Ellis, what are you doing out here?
Joining the search party.
Ellis, if you think you got some obligation to be here, you don't. I mean, I know it's his brother and all.
Sir. I'm here to help. That's all there is to it. Bullet's with me. If he catches the scent, he'll lead us straight to the kid.
You got a point there. You think you're up for it? Your, health issues, they're not gonna be a problem?
Sir, I'm not gonna screw this up. Not this time.
Well, all right then. Just stay in the rear. Make sure we haven't missed anything.
Roger that. Over now. Well, time to get to work. Okay, seek. Yeah, lead on, buddy. Good dog. We're looking for Peter, not the search party, buddy.
We're taking a detour. Spencer thinks he saw something. It's probably just a raccoon, but, yeah.
I told you it was not a raccoon.
Great, a bear then.
Bullet, seek!
Chief, we're, done checking the bridge. Nothing here.
Ow! Fucking brambles!
Nothing, eh?
You guys know these
you don't leave by nightfall, you might not leave at all.
Find that kid and get out of here. Now cut the chatter and focus on the search.
Yep, it was a raccoon.
Logging area is clear.
Good job.
Wow, did you guys see that old tree? Gives me the creeps.
You know, back during the Revolutionary War, there was this witch. She'd kidnap the local children, suck on their blood and whatnot. When they finally caught her, they hanged her on one of those trees.
Ingram, do you ever shut up?
Check the hill, Ingram.
Got it.
You got nothing?
Is it impossible for a kid to get this far?
Not on his own.
Did anyone check that place?
What place? Oh, that place. Yeah, ever since they found those tapes, it's the first place we looked.
All right, boys, less talking, more searching.
Wonder who those people are. Full seek! Nothing there, huh?
God damn, it's slippery here.
You a handsome boy. See if you can find something, buddy. Well, I guess you can consider it a clue in some case. It's not ours. Seek. You got nothing? Thank you. idea? See if you can find something, buddy. I doubt it's connected with the case. Good boy. Seek. Bare footprints. Someone must really love nature. Bullet! Bullet, search! What'd you find? Let me see. Good dog. Leave it, buddy. Now's not the time. Baltimore crows. That's Peter's cap. Good boy. We need to hurry. Can you follow the scent? Here, boy. See if you can find it. Hey, boy. Go get Ellis to base. I found Peter's cap.
You did? Well, great job, Ellis. Just stay where you are. We'll join up with you and keep searching from there.
Negative. Bullet picked up a scent. I'm not risking him losing it. I'll keep you posted. Over and out. Bullet, wait up! Shit! God damn it! My bullet can't come there. Bullet, where are you? Bullet!
Where the hell is he? No, not now.
Bullet, where are you? Get a grip, Ellis. We've gotten this far. Not giving up now.
Bullet? Okay, calm down, Ellis. Everything's fine. It's all in your head.
Bullet, where are you?
Bullet.
Oh, well. Yeah, look who decided to show up. Don't leave me like this, okay, buddy? I can't be alone out here. What is it, boy? Did you find something? Ah, so we're still on Peter's trail. Good. Yeah, lead on, buddy. Is that a campsite? Looks pretty beat up, but yeah, I think it still works.
Maybe you should...
No, I'm fine. I'll deal with it. I just need a little more time.
Ellis, what you need is help.
I could have managed.
Ellis, I can't do this anymore.
What? What is it this time? What, I wasn't smiling enough? Didn't say I love you for 5 fucking minutes?
Jesus Christ, Ellis. Do you even hear yourself?
Yeah, I can hear myself just fine. And I can see the way you look at me. Like I'm a fucking loser. A sick little puppy for you to look after. Oh, why, Ellis?
Get over yourself, Ellis. Be a man for once.
Oh, yeah, there it is.
There it is.
I hope you can figure it out, Ellis. I hope you can finally forgive yourself. I tried to help you, but I just can't be around you anymore.
Go ahead! Get out! Leave me the fuck alone!
Introduce you to someone. Bullet, meet your new partner. He's been through a lot, just like you.
What? Sir, I can't.
Oh, you got something else going on right now? Just take the damn dog, Ellis.
Yes, sir.
Did I pass out? Boy. Oh, shit. It's pitch black. Oh, I must have blacked out for hours. This thing again. Oh, no, it's a different one. Oh, someone had too much time on their hands.